Breaking images of children being saved from a burning home in St. Louis.
Fox 2's Molly Rose is talking to one of the Post-Dispatch photographers who snapped the images. She has more from Engine House 7 tonight.
Firefighters rushed out of these doors, out of Engine House 7, and went to that burning home just a few blocks away from here. Not far behind them was St. Louis Post-Dispatch photographer Robert Cohen, who captured the moments firefighters rescued those children from the burning home. The pictures are upsetting to look at. Small children being carried from the burning home. St. Louis Post-Dispatch photographer of 20 years, Robert Cohen, saw these images through the lens of his camera and with his own eyes.
When I kind of came around the corner, I heard a couple screams, and so I moved a little bit faster, and that's when I saw the first child just laying on the ground. And at that point, the firefighter had just taken her out and put her on the ground, and he hadn't even started resuscitating her yet.
Cohen, a father himself, relieved to know the children are all breathing on their own tonight.
As news people, as news photographers, we cover a lot that doesn't always have a good outcome.
And even though these images aren't easy to look at, they're an important piece of what happened on Ohio Avenue Thursday.
It's important to show the life-saving efforts that the firefighters are doing. It's important to show these pictures because we are understanding the parents were not home at the time, and the oldest child in the house was 4 or 5 years old. And so there's some lessons to be learned by looking at some of these images.
It's not just readers who see these photos printed in the newspaper who feel heartache from the images.
Some of the emotions you have are usually hours later when you're maybe when you're editing or you're finished editing and it's time to go home.
These photos take us to the heart-wrenching scene and leave us to remember.
It's a reminder to hug your kids and pay attention to your kids and a reminder, I think, you know, to thank the first responders.
Photographer J.B. Forbes with the Post-Dispatch also shot some of those photos. Reporting in St. Louis, Molly Rose, Fox 2 News.